Richard, you're a national hero now.
Thank you, sir. But I was just doing my job.
Move away from the tower!
It's a Clint Eastwood produced and directed film, so, I mean, Clint's one of my favorite actors and certainly one of the best producers and directors now.
And I remember vividly we were at the bar and it was all the swimmers were together from all around the world. And the Americans in their swag bag got pagers and all their pagers started going off and everybody had to get back to the village immediately. So we didn't know what had gone on until quite a bit later, maybe an hour and a half later.
Did he do it?
Richard Jewell is an innocent man. He's a hero.
It answered a lot of questions, I think, that I might have possibly have. I was quite busy that night. Sleeping and got up to, obviously, the tragedy that happened.
Just as Donovan won, you know, some people lost lives, so I think it's kind of a contrast to see both the winning side and the tragic side.
I loved it. I love these types of movies, you know, like, based on true story. He's not, unfortunately, around to see it, but it definitely did justice.
So many people will remember the situation and remember that Richard Jewell was the guy that was accused and maybe not remember that he was acquitted in the end and he was never charged with anything.
My son saved people's lives.
Oh. You set that bomb!
Richard, we want to make it!
You felt emotionally connected to Richard and his family and, yeah, I think at the end we felt a lot of emotions when he was finally set free.
He got exonerated eventually, so that kind of shed light on the whole movie.
Just knowing the truth about what happened and for all of us, we all still go and compete at the Olympics and to know what goes on and just to be safe and stuff like that, I think it's important.
I think your client is guilty as hell.
They want to fry you.
You ready to start fighting back?